Good morning, guys, and welcome to Get Fit with Jess live streaming workout. My name is Jessica McCallan. I'm a certified personal trainer, boot camp coach, and lean accountability coach. All right, you guys, are you all ready to work out? So today's workout is going to be a bodyweight HIIT workout, and the only equipment that you're going to need is an optional mat. So grab that, grab you some water, have it close by, crank up some music on your end, and let's get started in this workout. All right, we're going to start with a warm-up together, so just step side to side. Just kind of move your arms and just step. Let's get everything awake and warm and loosened up. All right, let's bring those heels up here, stretch out those knees, loosen up those knee joints, stretch out those quads. All right, let's go ahead and take that to an alternate the knee up. Reach and pull for me. Good, loosen up those hips, big reach with the arms, get those shoulders warm. Good, let's take this to some alternating front kicks. Just nice and easy, bend the knees as much as you need to. Feel that stretch in the backs of the legs, in the lower back, and the glutes. Good, one more on each side. Now let's do a hip rotation, up and out. Good, other side. Just roll it up and out. Nice, one more on each side. Now we're gonna reverse that. So I want you to take it out and in. Out and in, good. That one feels a little weird, doesn't it? One more on each side. Roll the shoulders. Good, reverse that shoulder roll. Big arm swing, so we're just gonna take the arms, swing them around. Good, now roll that back. All right, let's twist it out here, just a little torso rotation, just twisting side to side, loosening up that back. Good, take a nice deep breath. Inhale, arms up. We're gonna exhale, bend the knees and fold forward. Inhale, come up. So we're gonna flow with our breath here a couple of times. So exhale down. Inhale up. Good, two more. Exhale down. One more. Exhale down. Let's hold it a little bit longer this time. So just hold that stretch here. Release the arms. Now bend the knees. Slowly bring it up. Do a couple more shoulder rolls for me. All right. Let's take it back to that side touch. Okay, so we should be good and loose. Now let's get good and warm. Get that heart rate up a little bit. Then we're going right into this workout. So we have 5 moves. We're gonna do them each for 45 seconds with a 15 second recovery. Once we complete all 5, we're gonna do a longer recovery and we're gonna do 4 rounds through, okay? So this is gonna be about a 30, 35 minute workout, all right? Okay, stay right here with the side touch or hop it. So if you want lower impact, you're gonna step. Good, all right, let's march it out. So march in place. This is lower impact. Option 2, jog it out for me. Good. All right, let's take this to some jumping jacks. So let me show you that lower impact. Looks like this. You're moving your arms, tapping your foot out. So if you want lower impact, take it here. Option 2 here. Good, about 10 more seconds. We're gonna run through those one more time. Then our warm up is gonna be complete. 5, 4, 3, 2, either side step or hop. 4 seconds. Okay, we should be breathing a little heavier now. That heart rate's getting up there. 3, 2, 1. March in place or jog in place. 20 seconds here. We'll finish with those jumping jacks. Five more seconds. All right, guys, 20 seconds, jumping jacks, let's go. Half jacks or regular jack? Good, 10 more seconds. Three, two, one, good, okay. That was our warm up. Are you warm? I hope so. Okay, let me show you this first move. Now listen, this first round, it's gonna go a little slower. We're just kind of practicing our moves, learning the moves, and knowing your options, okay? So once we get through this first round, it's gonna go a little faster. Option one, exercise one. Two knee pulls, two butt kickers. Up, up, here, here, okay? All right, option two. Two high knees, two butt kickers. Knee, knee, butt kicker, okay? So, you go at your own pace. You choose your option, 45 seconds. Let's go. That's 1, 2, 1, 2. Good. Do whatever feels right with your arms. Again, if you don't like this jumping, take it right here. Because listen, if you are moving, you are losing, okay? Just get moving. 15 seconds. Nice. That is time, good. Okay, we get a 15 second recovery here. Next exercise, we're in a squat position. Option one, you're gonna tap side to side, tap out. Stay low. Option two, we're gonna hop it. These are called squat jacks. Ready? Let's go. Stay low, either step or hop. Again, do whatever feels right with your arms. You can just hold them, you can move them. If you want, doesn't matter to me. So again, regardless of which option you're choosing, we gotta stay low. Stay low, make it burn, come on. You joined this workout for a reason, make it count. 10 seconds. Good, good, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, next move, you might need to elevate for option one. So option one, elevated burpee into a reverse lunge. We'll do that on both legs, okay? Option two, here on the floor. Ready? Let's go. So I'm gonna show you that elevated again. One burpee, alternating. Reverse lunge. Guys, tighten up that core. Protect that back. Good. 15 more seconds. Way to work. That is time. Okay, next move. Again, option one is gonna be elevated. Elevated plank, tap out. That's option one. Option two, you're on the floor. Option three, you hop it. Option four, yes, there's four options. Plank, jack with a shoulder tap. Ready? Let's go. So I'm going to start with that option four. 3, no shoulder tap. Option 2, no jump. Option 1, you are elevated. Come on. I know these are tough. Do what you can. If you gotta stop for a second and recover, that's fine. Just come back into it, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, lay down on your back. Option 1, so this is our last move in this round and we get a nice break after this. Okay, half jackknife. Lower back on the floor. Alternate side to side, okay? That's option 1. Option 2, V up. Option 3, we are in a crab position, toe touch. Okay, get ready, let's go. So if you are here, think about those hips up as high as you can get them. Focus in on that core. That one is too challenging. Take it right here. Okay, here's option 2. Option 1, if that's hurting the lower back, keep the lower back on the floor. Everybody breathing. Lungs open. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right. That was round 1. Like I said, I wanted to show you all your options. That way you know what you're wanting to do for these next 3 rounds. Take a nice water break for me. Recover. We're gonna come back in for round 2 in about 30, 40 seconds, okay? And listen, you don't have to do the same option every round. Mix it up and change it up. Try a harder option. If it's too much, draw back, okay? Just so many options here. Okay, in 15, we're coming back. 2 knees, 2 butt kickers. You know your options. Ready, set, let's go. Round 2 here, guys. So I want you pushing yourself. This should not be easy. When this workout is done, we should be done. So no holding back, okay? Good, get them up, get them up. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Okay, 15 second recovery, side touch. Walk around the room if you need to. Just allow that heart rate to come down just a little bit. All right, we've got those squat jacks. Either stepping or hopping. You ready? Everybody get low, let's go. Good, option 1. Option 2. Good, work those legs. Nice job, 20 more seconds. Seconds, stay with it and stay low. 3, 2, 1. Good. Burpees into alternating reverse lunges. Elevate or do them on the floor. You ready? Let's go, guys. At your own pace. When you're doing that Drive those hips down. We get about 15 more seconds. Remember what I said on that first round? Brace that core. Pull your stomach in tight. Strong core. 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, let's take it to the floor. We've got those or elevated for option one. Plank jack, any of those four options. Ready? Get in position. Let's go. I'm gonna run through those options one more time, okay? This is two, this is three, this is four. Hips down, belly button in towards the spine. Come on, suck it in, hold it in. 10, 5, time. Woo! All right, let's move, flip it over. Half jackknife. That lower back on the floor. Option two, do that V up. Option three, come into a crab position. Ready? Let's go. Good. Again, take your focus to your core right now. If you will focus in on the muscle that you're working or muscles, you're gonna get so much more out of it. 15. Awesome job. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, 1 minute recovery. Good news, we're halfway through this workout. Two rounds down, two to go. You can do this, stay with me. All right, let me know how you're doing on your end. Want to hear from you. And you guys, especially those that are catching it on the replay, if you need a longer break, just hit pause, jump back in when you're ready. But if you're live with me, we're going in 15 seconds. All right, let's push hard for round three. Knee, butt kickers, let's go. Are you guys pouring the sweat? I about guarantee you are. I know I am. Feels so good, doesn't it? Twenty more seconds. Just move those feet. You guys know that's all that matters to me, is that you're moving. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Whew. Okay, squat jacks. Everybody get low. Let's go. So, you can definitely slow these down or speed them up. I know those legs are burning. Stay with it. Push through that burn. Keep it low. 15 more seconds. So good. 8, 7. 3, 2, 1. All right, burpees. You ready? You know your options. Let's go. I'm gonna turn this way. Moving. loving me or hating me right now, guys. Don't tell me if you're hating me. I only want to hear if you're loving me. You'll love me once it's over. Stay low. 20 seconds. Strong legs. Come on. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Burpee time. You guys, I'm dripping the sweat. Ready? Let's go. Nice work. We are working every muscle in this move. You got it. 15 seconds. Give me one more rep. Time. Good. 2 minutes left and we're done. Take it to the floor. You choose your plank. Ready? Go. Focus on that form. Strong planks. Job. All right, flip it over. This is it. 45 seconds of work. Cool down and stretch after this, okay? Ready? Let's go. Good, reverse that rotation. legs and hold that stretch. All right, let's open the hip with a figure four. So this might feel really good to you right here. You can even kind of push on that knee, just gently opening through that hip. But if you're a little more open and you want to go a little deeper, what we're going to do is reach through, pull that leg in. Just listen to your body, do what feels the best to you. Good, release. Other side, extend the leg up, flex that foot, point the toe, rotate the ankle. You guys, I'm just a puddle over here. Reverse. Good, flex and hold. Let's cross it over. Figure four. Again, stay right here, just applying some pressure if that feels the best, or reach through. Those hips tend to stay pretty tight, especially in women, so it's really good to do these hip openers. Especially after those muscles are really good and warm and open. All right, so we're gonna roll this up. So you can either do like a full roll up, kind of like a sit up, or you can turn to the side and push yourself up. Let's do a butterfly stretch. So let those knees just fall open. Sit up nice and tall and straight, fold forward. Good, extend the legs out. Bend your knees as much as you need to. Again, sit up really tall and straight. Inhale the arms up, exhale, fold forward. Go until you feel a good stretch in the backs of those legs and in your lower back and glutes. Good, slowly bring that up. Just come to a comfortable seated position. Let's take one arm, reach it across. Really focus on stretching out that entire side. Good, other side, big reach. Arms up, fold forward one more time for me. Inhale up, exhale down, last stretch. I just want you to open the chest either by pushing the thumbs back, or you can lace the fingers behind, whatever feels the best to you for a chest stretch. Good, release that out. One more nice deep breath. Inhale, fill your lungs. Exhale, blow it out. You are done. Awesome workout, you guys. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope that you had a good workout. Hopefully you got in a good sweat, got on a good sweat like I did. I will see you guys next time. Have a great rest of your day. Bye, guys.